Happiness has no exchange value. There's no profit from it. And that's from Gandhi to Vinoba by Lanzo del Vasto.
This was in the context of a discussion where Gandhi makes the critical point that happiness is inside us, and it's by performing duties, loving our fellow beings, taking up joyfully our responsibility for their well-being, that happiness comes from within. Rather than the attempt to create or experience happiness by things we put on or eat or play at from the outside world.